Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Abbas Persian was born in 1944 and died on the 25th of April 2018. He was an Iranian photographer known for his photojournalism in Biafra, Vietnam and South Africa in the 1970s, and for his extensive essays on religions in later years. He was a member of SEPA from 1971 to 1973, a member of Gamma Agency from 1974 to 1980, and joined Magnum Photos in 1981. Abbas Satter, an Iranian transplanted to Paris, dedicated his photographic work to the political and social coverage of the developing southern nations. Since 1970, his major works have been published in world magazines and includes Wars and Revolutions in Biafra, Bangladesh, Ulster, Vietnam, the Middle East, Chile, Cuba, and South Africa with an essay on apartheid. From 1978 to 1980, he photographed the revolution in Iran, and returned in 1997 after a 17-year voluntary exile. His book Iran Diary 1971-2002 Ottoman 2002 is a critical interpretation of its history, photographed and written as a personal diary. From 1983 to 1986, he traveled in Mexico, photographing the country as if he were writing a novel. An exhibition and a book, Return to Mexico, Journeys Beyond the Mask, www.norton1992, which includes his travel diaries, help him define his aesthetics in photography. From 1987 to 1994, he photographed the resurgence of Islam from the Xinjiang to Morocco. His book and exhibition Allahu Akbar, A Journey Through Militant Islam Fayyadin 1994 exposes the internal tensions within Muslim societies, torn between a mythical past and a desire for modernization and democracy. The book draws special attention after the September 11th terror attacks, when the year 2000 became a landmark in the universal calendar. Christianity is the symbol of the strength of Western civilization. Faces of Christianity, A Photographic Journey. A. Abrams 2000 and a touring exhibit explored this religion as a political, a ritual and a spiritual phenomenon. From 2000 to 2002 he worked on animism. In our world defined by science and technology, why do irrational rituals make a strong comeback? He abandoned this project on the first anniversary of the September 11, 2001 terrorist action in New York. His book, In Whose Name? The Islamic World After 9/11, Thames and Hudson 2009, is a 7-year quest within 16 countries, opposed by governments who hunt them mercilessly. The jihadists lose many battles, but are they not winning the war to control the mind of the people, with the creeping Islamization of all Muslim societies? In 2011 he began a similar long-term project on Hinduism, which he concluded in 2013. He died at 74 years old.